Hey guys, what's going on? It's Kyle. I'm gonna come to you guys from the valley this fine morning. It is like 10:44, so it's almost noontime. I am currently driving back up to Halifax just to visit my parents for the weekend, have a nice little couple days there. I'm currently going back because there's a couple people that I haven't seen in a while that want to go on a little cruise, so I'm gonna go do that with them. I'm currently coming off of like an ass-kicking cold, man cold. So I've been a little baby in the past few days. So excuse me if I like choke randomly. Yeah, what I'm here for you guys today is I'm gonna do a little vlog and tell you some information that I found out there a little while back. So for the information that I got, Mitsubishi was sitting down with Twin Clutch guys, the guys that the makers of that, whatever their business is, SST or something. They're sitting down with them, and SST went, "We want you to buy 10,000 more clutches," because Mitsubishi wanted to buy more clutches. And they're like, "Okay, so let's sign a contract for 10,000 more." Mitsubishi went, "No." Well, that means for Mitsubishi, the MR is gone and the Rallyer is gone. Two of the most iconic cars in their line, and probably in the world, other than like Subaru, they're gone. That's it. No, like they're not making any more. Like the Evo was already like, it's on the way out. It's final. They're gonna be getting rid of the Evolution. Well, there isn't gonna be an MR Evolution in the final making of the Evo. So whenever that comes by, it's gonna be a GSR model. And what I'm hoping, because there's a big difference between the GSR and the MR, especially like in Canada, because the GSR is a base model, no tech, just pure race car basically, and the MR has more creature comforts inside. What I'm really excited for, and I was talking to Ken and Rob, the guys at the Mitsubishi dealership. Ken's the one that sold me my car and every other sucker in Halifax. We're really excited to see what they do with the Rallyer more than anything, because like the GSR, yeah, okay, they're gonna continue on with the GSR until the last one. So we're gonna continue on with that, but the Rallyer doesn't even have a manual option. So I'm hoping that they actually bring out a manual Rallyer, because that'd be pretty cool, I think. I don't know if they'd go 5-speed would be alright. It's got enough power to, like a 5-speed would be good. I wish the Evo kind of had a 6-speed in it. Like, there's room for it. But they did it, like, way before and it didn't work. So I like the 5-speed in it still. It'd be more fuel efficient for 6. But that's not what we bought it for. So that's the big thing. I'm super excited about that. I'm not sure if you guys heard anything about that before this, but I heard this a few weeks ago and when I was getting my oil changed. And I was like, ah. I should have done it then, but I didn't because I was doing reviews at the time. So this is the time that I found to do this. So like I said, super excited about all that stuff. That's pretty much it. And I can't wait to hear about it. Like, I haven't seen anything online yet. I haven't really been looking, mind you. But if it is the first time you've heard it, sweet. That's awesome. Yeah, that's pretty much all I got, guys. You guys have a nice day. Cheers.